All right, good morning people. Today I'm excited. Today I'm at a little lake. Never been here before. It's called Haddon Lake in Haddon Township, New Jersey. I'm out here with my son. He's already fishing. So we're gonna try to get some fish out here today. It is muddy water today. It rained last night. So once again, the weather's getting me once again. So I'm out here after another front. But we're gonna try to make it do what it can do, and see if we can try to get some fish. I was talking to a local guy here. He said he caught a couple. Two people just left. They said they caught some too. They're hitting on top water chatter baits. So I got top water with me. I got a couple chatter baits. I'm also gonna throw my pit boss, my big bite Senko, and a crankbait. So we're gonna get at it and see what we can catch. All right. So stay tuned. Hopefully we get some good quality fish and good content. Bass Hound TV starts right now. There you go. There we go. And my son. My son just caught one. There we go. On the fluke. Watch you don't fall, doofus. There we go. There we go, my son just caught one. Grab him, hurry up. I'll grab his lip. There you go. Take the hook out. Go. He caught his first bass of the day. All right. There we go. All right. Get the release.
Pretty good. Congratulations.
There you go. I feel like grabbing their boat and just use their boat. That's what I feel like doing. Use their own boat. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Big old turtle. First one, got one. Yes, sir, already. Here we go. Let's go. Just got to this spot. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Here we go. First one in the new spot. Let's go. All right. Get the release on her. All right, all right, all right. I want mama though. I know there's big fish in here. I want mama. Where's mama? I want your mammy, your grandmammy, your grandpappy. Let's go. Fish. That's where the fish ladder is at. Yep, here we go. Here we go. Alright. Alright. Yes, sir. We got one. Alright. Alright, here we go. What I'm talking about, nice chunky 1.5-2 pound fish right there. Yes, sir. Here I am, fishing a construction site. They're building a new dam here, and here I am fishing it. And this is what I catch. It's the second one here. I fished the other side where that boat is at and where that little cove is at. Caught one there, caught one here. Alright, let's get the release on her. Alright. Alright, there's a fish ladder. I'm going to show you guys. There's a fish ladder right next to, on the other side of here, there's a fish ladder. If you can see, there's the fish ladder, the hole right there. And that's where I caught that fish at right now. So, I'm actually fishing right there. I'm going to toss it again right there. I'm gonna face my camera down real quick. So you guys can see. I'm fishing this little hole right here. Right there. That little hole right there is where the fish ladder comes out at. When it's high tide on the other side, the fish come through there. So I just caught that fish right in this little thing right there. So I'm gonna leave the camera like that real quick, just to show you guys how I'm doing this. I'm just basically throwing right next to where that water is at, then just jigging. Right there. That's basically what I'm doing. Got another one. This is a big one. Oh, that's a nice one. I told you. Oh, she broke my line. Damn it. Ah. Ah. Broke my line. Ah, I went to lift it up and it broke my line. You know what? Took my tail, but I'm gonna fish with it just like that.
that one. Oh, it's a nice one. Oh my lord, this is a monster. This is a monster right here. Oh my lord. Oh lord, 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 do I have a monster here. Don't go in them lily pads. Don't go in them lily pads. Don't go in the lily pads. Oh, wait till you guys see this monster. Holy crap. Holy crap, I gotta pull this thing over. Oh my god, I got a 5-pounder right now. I got a freaking 5-pounder right now. I got a freaking 5-pounder. Oh my lord. Look at that monster. Oh, don't go in the lily pads. Oh, don't go in the lily pads. Please don't go in the lily pads. Look at this monster I got right here. Oh my god. I just got a monster. Ladies and gentlemen, I got a freaking monster here. Oh yes. Oh yes. Yes. Holy crap, look at this is what I'm talking about, ladies, and look at that monster. Look at that monster. Ah. That is what I came here for. Oh, I'm gonna put the scale to this bad boy. Look at this. Holy crap. Yes. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Do I even have my scale? Oh. Come here. Where's my... Woo! Hold on, ladies and gentlemen, bear with me while I get my pliers. Look at this. Oh, the hook just came up. The hook just came out. Oh, let me hold this up for you guys so you guys can see this. Look at that monster. That is, I can put my whole fist in her mouth. Look at this. My whole fist goes in her mouth. Holy crap. This is like a 4, 4.5 pounder right here. We're gonna see this. Yes, we are. Hold on, let me zero it out. All right, she zeroed out. Don't do that. Ah, don't do that. All right. Don't do that, 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 don't do that. Calm down, baby. Don't do it, don't do it. Ah, come on. 163 kilograms. I'll find that out right now. I gotta get a picture with this. I gotta get a picture with this bad boy. Oh, yes. Yes, got my pictures with this bad boy. I'm gonna get the release. I gotta go all the way down though. I'm not just gonna throw her down. I'm gonna freaking, I don't want her to die or nothing. So I'm gonna revive her. She's been out of the water a minute. So I'm gonna revive her real quick. I'm definitely gonna revive her real quick. I am definitely gonna revive this big girl. Come on, big girl. Whenever you're ready, you can go. There she goes. There she goes. Look at that big girl. That is one big mamma jamma. Uh-oh, she's sitting there. Come on, big girl. Come on. Come on, big girl. She's sitting right there. I want to scare her real quick. There she goes. Come on, get the swimmer. There she goes. She's gone. Woo! That was a beautiful fish. This is what I'm talking about. Fish in a construction site. That was sweet. Sweet, sweet. And that was me using the KVD Dream Shot with KVD Dream Shot. I'm not even using it as a drop shot. I'm using it Texas rig. Oh, let me pick my. I'm using a Texas rig. Oh. Now, I'm fishing a construction site. This is their. They just put this dam up here. They just put the dam up here, and I'm fishing a construction site. I'm just giving you an update real quick. Fishing a construction site. I'm going to show you what I'm, this is where I'm fishing. This is exactly where I'm fishing. They just put a new dam, that new dam right there. So I'm fishing. I caught two in that little hole. I know there's big fish here. I fished here before, but I haven't fished the construction site a lot because, you know, they're doing the construction. Today's Saturday. They're not out here, so I decided to come here. I was at another lake. I decided to come here because the other lake, you know, I'm fishing after a front. So the other lake isn't, I caught two there. A sunny took the tail off the Dream Shot. I threw it anyway. I decided to throw here just using a Texas rig. Sometimes baits are meant to be fished, you know, drop shot, this, that, and the other. But you can turn around and fish these baits the way you want to fish them. Not how they're sometimes if they're meant to be fished one way, you can also fish them another way. So just be mindful that not every bait can just be fished one way. All right? They can always be fished a lot of different ways. So be mindful of that, all right? So that goes to show you, you don't have to fish a drop shot worm, strictly drop shot. You can fish a Texas rig, you can fish a Carolina rig, you can fish it multiple ways. So be mindful, all right? So enough of me blabbering. I'm gonna get back out here and try to catch another big one, all right? Ha! Ooh. All right, let's go back in here and try to catch another one. Almost dropped my damn camera. All right, almost dropped my camera, but we're gonna go back in here. Oh, I love fishing. I love fishing, 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 fishing. I might have to retie after that. Yeah, I'm going to retie. That's another thing, ladies and gentlemen. After you catch a big fish like that, check your line. Check your line. My line feels pretty good, but I'm going to retie anyway. I can't afford to lose a big fish like that. I'm going to retie real quick. Cut that one piece off and retie just to make sure. That was a nice fish. Lord have mercy, was that a nice fish. It's 163, so I'm gonna check. It's about a 4 pounder, four and a half. That was like a four and a half. I'm gonna check real quick. 1.63, 2.5 is 1. So I'm gonna see. It's like 4.5 pounds. It's almost 2 kilograms, so it's almost 5 pounds. It's almost a 5 pound.
Alright, my people. Today was a freaking awesome day. We caught fish, but it started off slow. I went to Haddon Lake first, and my dad met me out there, me and my son. My son caught one, I caught two, my dad caught one at Haddon Lake, but we spent 4.5, almost 5 hours there, and that's all we caught, so it was slow. So I made a decision to go to Newton Lake, which is right down the street. And when I got to, before we left, my son was hungry. My dad had to leave. So my dad lives 15 minutes from there. So my dad was like, I'll take him with me. So my son went with my dad for a little while. So I continued filming and went to Newton Lake. At Newton Lake, I started off catching, you know, all right fish. So when I guess it was either crappie or bluegill, something ate the worm off my dream shot. Ate the tail off my dream shot. The worm ate the tail off my dream shot. I just decided to throw it anyway. So as I'm fishing with this dream shot, with half a dream shot almost, you know, I threw it. I caught a quality bass, a quality nice 3.5, almost 4 pounder. It was a freaking toad. That thing was nice quality fish. So I stopped the video, I think, on that one. I stopped the video with that catch because the catches only got better as they, you know, it got more and more frequent bites as the day went on. And we got a couple quality bass. The only thing I'm going to tell you is one of the hogs that I caught, my battery was dead. So I didn't get it on video, but I have it. I have a picture of it, so I'm going to put the picture up at the end of the video. So, hopefully, because these damn SD cards I got in my phone, hopefully it's saved directly to the phone, or to the SD card. Anyway, so, I'm not going to get into any more details about part 2, because this is a 2-part video. So, like I said, at Haddon Lake, I was throwing everything. I threw a crankbait, I threw chatterbait, I threw topwater, I threw pit balls, I threw all that stuff, and all I caught was 2. So, I'm fishing after front, so, you know, it's the lake. But Newton Lake, I fished a construction site, so the construction site from where they're building a dam, on the other side of the dam is like a creek that runs into the Delaware River. So when the Delaware River is high tide, flows up the, you know, it fills up that creek. I think it's Rancocas Creek or something. I don't know. Whatever creek it is, it fills up, so it's high tide. And when it's high tide, it goes over the dam into the lake. So the lake is now like a tidal lake. And when the water came up over that dam, the bite turned on. So when you guys see part 2 of the video, the quantity of the fish and the quality of the fish get better. All right, so stay tuned for part two. But part one was pretty good also. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys can like, share, subscribe. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I appreciate you. And hopefully when we get to part two, you guys really enjoy part two. My son comes back and all that, so you will see that they bring me food, all that, and you will see the good quality fish that we catch. All right, so stay tuned for part two, but right now, hope you guys enjoyed part one. And like I said, like, share, and subscribe. All right, I love you guys, and as always, no matter what, fish on, and no matter what life throws you, keep pushing forward. Leave the negativity behind you and always look ahead. All right, and that note, I'm gonna sign off. Bass Sound TV, peace. Going out to the hardcore hip hop. Of course, we don't flip flop.